How electric was it here on Wednesday?
Wow, I mean, that was just an amazing environment, Shannon, wasn't it? It was unbelievable.
It was so fun. You know, you guys have done a lot of stuff in the community. The Islanders are always so active with trying to connect with the fans, but really cool work the last couple of weeks or so with playoff tickets. Tell us a little bit about some of these kids.
Yeah, traveling around Long Island and meeting these kids who all had wonderful and interesting and difficult stories about their lives. It was so meaningful to us and the community team. First of all, Islander fans are the greatest fans in the world, as we know. But the outpouring of sentiment for the kids, one guy, Derek, had gotten brain cancer. Another one, Peyton, had lost his dad. Another one, Rob, had sarcoma. These stories just, they light you up. And as we showed up unannounced, many of them were wearing Islanders gear, even though they didn't know we were coming. So how deep a root do they have to the community and the team by being such great fans?
Absolutely. And you know, that's one of the things you love about sports and you love about the Islanders is no matter what's going on in your life at home, you can turn the game on, you can feel connected, you can feel a part of the Islanders family. You guys do a great job at that. And you've had a lot of fun. You're pretty accessible. I mean, you ride the subway, you ride the train, you see fans all just on the street, you say hello.
Yeah, but I love also sitting with the fans. And I've done quietly this year, sitting in the last row of some of the sections just to get to know what the fans were thinking and how they love the team. And, you know, we knew how great the fans were when we first bought the team. It's what really keeps us going every day is the commitment of the fans, the commitment of the community to the Islanders. And that's what came out Wednesday in that first game. The energy that was in that building was amazing.
Yeah, I mean, you can feel like it was goosebumps.
Yes.
Anytime they scored, the fans going, yes, yes, yes. How proud are you of how this team has continued to develop and what we're seeing on the ice, as well as the fan reaction to what we're seeing in the stands?
Yeah, no, I think it's terrific, and I think it's really exceptional, the commitment of the players to the community and the community to the players. And that's what you get when you have a team that's integral to a community like we are here.